Ladies and gentlemen, in less than 3 weeks' time, the SmackDown Women's Championship is going to be defended for the very first time at No Mercy. And tonight, we are going to have the first ever SmackDown Live Women's Contract signing. Now, I know how these things can get, but we are going to keep things civil. Don't boo that. This is SmackDown Live, and this is a new era, and that's how it's going to be. So let me introduce you to the SmackDown Women's Champion, Becky.
The number one draft pick, and that pick justified the fact when she became the inaugural SmackDown Women's Champion.
The childhood dream realized.
For Ronello, JBL, David Otunga, but you know who else is a childhood dream? Is her number one challenger now at No Mercy, that being Alexa Bliss.
Yes, it is, and this girl has taken the women's division by storm.
Now, Becky, let me just reiterate what I said earlier. We are going to keep things civil, correct?
Correct, Rick. Don't worry. I got my thick skin on. Come at me, bro.
Okay. With that said, we are going to introduce the number one contender to the SmackDown Women's Championship, Alexa Bliss.
Yeah, despite her diminutive stature, Alexa Bliss has proven to be as big a badass as her cinematic equivalent, Harley Quinn. Her meteoric rise on SmackDown Live has seen her become the number one contender for the SmackDown Women's Championship. And let's go back to last Tuesday, the Fatal 5-Way.
All the women competing, they all want a second chance to try to earn that right there in Becky Lynch's game.
It's just a matter of a fatal five-way, sometimes of being in the right place at the right time.
Nikki looked like she had it, but Carmella stuck her, looking to take over, but exactly what you said, John, being in the right place at the right time. Alexa able to capitalize.
First opportunity to be a number one contender, Alexa Bliss capitalized. Can she capitalize on this opportunity now, being the next women's champion on SmackDown?
Thick skin, Becky? Is that what you call it? And here, I thought you had the hide of a rhino, but... It's called moisturizer, sweetheart. Look into it.
See, that's the difference between you and me. While you're preparing for a pageant, I'm preparing for a fight.
Becky, that is not the only difference between you and me.
Thank God.
I mean, my God, I can't even look at you walking around with that title over your shoulder and around your waist because you don't fit the role as a champion.
I actually think it fits quite nicely, I think.
That's... No. That's not even what I'm talking about. I'm talking about your role in life, Becky. Your role in life is not to be a champion. Your role in life is to be the woman that succeeds, then fails miserably. You know it's true. And then, afterwards, you go back to doing what you do best, being the lovable superstar that never quite gets it. That's your life story, Bex. And honestly, subconsciously, you know that. I know that. And you know you're gonna lose your title because you weren't born to be a champion, Becky. You were born to be a loser.
No, yeah, you're right.
I know I'm right.
You're right. I was not born to be a champion. So I was not born to be a champion. I was born to live in a small house by the side of the road in Dublin. I was born to work a job I didn't like and barely make ends meet. You're right, I was not born to be a champion. But I watched far too much TV and I listened when they told me that if I believed in myself, I could be anything that I wanted to be. And I wanted to be champion. I wanted to be champion real bad. I was not born to be champion, but just like every other superstar that has walked down that aisle, I have poured my heart and my soul into this so that I can raise this above my head. No, no, Alexa, I was not born to be a champion, but I want this, and I want this a whole lot more than you do. And if you think that you are going to take this from me at no mercy, I will rip your head off. I was not born to be a champion. I fought to be a champion.
Oh my God. I mean, that was so inspirational. Please, Becky. The difference, here's the thing. Between you and me, you were always destined for second place. Because I was born to be a champion, Becky. And to be honest, at No Mercy, I'm gonna take that title from you and expose you for what you really are. A one-hit wonder.
Contract was signed.
Yeah, Alexa Bliss making a mockery of this contract signing.
Better put an exclamation point on her name.
Oh! Becky Lynch! Not done with Alexa Bliss!
And that's what I'm talking about. That's a champion right there.
Becky Lynch showing off some of that straight fire that is coming Alexa Bliss's way at the SmackDown Live exclusive pay-per-view No Mercy when she defends the SmackDown Women's Championship for the first time.
Well, if she were to lose that Women's Championship, she might indeed be classified as a one-hit wonder.
Well, she's just made it official, signing the contract.
We have a championship match.
Becky Lynch against Alexa Bliss 2 weeks from this Sunday at No Mercy, only on the WWE Network. Tensions continue to rise. And don't forget, coming up again 2 weeks from Sunday at No Mercy, the maiden voyage for Becky Lynch at SmackDown Women's Champion as she defends against the Spitfire Alexa Bliss.